Many people know that the government hired writers to interview ex-slaves, but how many know what that project actually produced? Hi, I'm Paul Boncella, map conservator at the Birmingham Public Library, and I was surprised that much in these many volumes did not match my concept of a slave narrative. Also, I wondered how anyone could navigate them even with an index like this one that gives names, ages, former owners, etc. If you want to know what these books actually contain, join me for Good, Bad, and Ugly, Accessing and Assessing the WPA Slave Narratives, online via Zoom on Wednesday, February 24th, 2021 at 10 o'clock a.m. Just go to www.cobpl.org/calendar, scroll down to the event, and click on Register. I'll see you there.